This tangerine is good. Really good. Did you know that back in the olden days, tangerines were like they put them in children's stocking and they it was crazy because that was seen as the true treats because you come these people in Europe, they're not used to tangerines since tangerines grow in these really warm climates in South America and down south in America. So for little children, getting something sweet and as exotic and tropical as a tangerine was like true, amazing, beloved Christmas gift. These days, kids, all I want is like, hoverboards and iPads, but I think it's time we have to, to get back to the roots. Get back to the roots of the tangerine. But anyway, that's not what I came here to talk about. What I came here to talk about is I came here to present for the anthology the first song, and that is Rockin' Around a Christmas Tree by a sax quartet from LHS, comprised of Nicholas Wong, Damo Ronsville, Nathaniel Ronsville, and Connor Elijah. May you enjoy. People ranging from George Michael had faith and Biggie Smalls had faith. People have faith in the Christmas spirit. I have faith in the Christmas spirit. I have faith in Jesus. But you also have to remember that there are also many other faiths and many other people around the world who practice different faiths. Like, there's Hanukkah for Judaism, there's Islam, and there's Hinduism. But of what I've come tonight to talk about is "O Come All Ye From Ye Faithful," performed on violin by LHS student Elena Gaffney. I hope you enjoy. I believe that I'm wearing socks right now. I believe I'm wearing a Santa hat right now. I believe it's almost Christmas time and I'm right near the Christmas tree. And I believe that I'm wearing pants right now. And I hope you are too. But what I come here to tell you is it doesn't have much to do with believing. It has to do with seeing. Seeing this next video, which is a cover of the Polar Express song "Believe" by Aidan Maloney. He's an amazing singer from LHS. He's so talented. He's so smart. I hope you enjoy it.
Children sleeping, snow is softly falling, dreams are calling, like bells in the distance, we were dreamers, not so long ago, but one by one we all had to grow up, when it seems the magic slipped away, we find it again on Christmas Day. Believe in what your heart is saying, hear the melody that's playing, there's no time to waste, there's so much to celebrate. Believe in what you feel inside, and give your dream a wings to fly. You have everything you need, if you just believe. Trains go quickly to their journey's end. Destinations are where we begin again. Ships go sailing far across the sea, trusting starlight to get where they need to be. When it seems that we have lost our way, we find ourselves again on Christmas Day. Believe in what your heart is saying. Hear the melody that's playing. There's no time to waste. There's so much to celebrate. Believe in what you feel inside and give your dreams for wings to fly. You have everything you need if you just believe. If you just believe. If you just believe. If you just believe, just believe, just believe.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, 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 oh. I feel like I'm too young and probably too skinny to play Santa. But what I should say is I feel like they gotta make a film with a Jack Santa. Imagine, they made all these Christmas movies and barely any have focused on a Jack Santa. What if they got J.K. Simmons to play Santa Claus, like very muscular, like deadlifting and doing bench presses and throwing all the elves around like they're nothing and using like his super strength on Christmas. Imagine that. Everyone would love like a buff Santa. He'd be like an action star. But anyway, what I came about is some of you may remember from my promotion singing Jingle Bell while hitting the punching bag. Well, right now I've come to present from Adam Friesen Jingle Bell Rock on his electric guitar. It will be amazing, and I hope you have a sure old jingle bellin' rockin' time. Cookie. Well, you want to know what cookies are comprised of? Sugar. You want to know something that kids love? It's sugar. And you know what our next song is going to be about? It's going to be Dance of the Sugar Plums Fairies, covered by Audrey and Valerie Wansing on the flute. They are also LH instruments. I hope you enjoy and maybe eat some nice holiday sugary Christmas foods, in moderation of course, while you enjoy it. Thank you. gotta say is I gotta stop playing the bongos because I gotta present it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas by LA Chesterton's Stephen Geis and Grant Corso, performed with the trumpet. This was originally made in late 2021 for the 2021 Christmas special, which was tragically canceled due to scheduling conflicts. But now I'm glad that you'll be able to see it this year. May you enjoy. Me and my people, and I hope we get to do this next year. It was great hearing from all these musicians and all these people perform all types of things. I just hope everyone has a safe and happy Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. And also, stay tuned in for the next episode with Iris Bowerman, episode 19, I believe, coming out right around the T.A.C. show's 2-year anniversary in 2023. I hope you love it, and I hope you enjoy it.